With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Estimate the sum and difference as indicated. 567 and plus 78 round off to nearest 10. For nearest 10, we will find the last digit. If last digit, last means unit place, unit digit, is greater than equal to 5, then we will add to the 10th place, add 1. So this is equal to 567 is nearest 10th place. Now 7 is greater than 5, so we will add 1 to the 10th place, so this will be equal to 570. Now 78 is nearest 10th place, this will be equal to 8 is also greater than 5, so we will add 1 from the 10th place, so this will be equal to 80. Now we will find the sum. Estimate sum is equal to 570 plus 80, this will be equal to 0, 8 plus 7 plus 8, 15, 5, 6. This is our answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.